to ash, seeketh embers.
Hey everybody, it's Dippio. Welcome back to Dark Souls 3. Alright, we are poised to crawl into the stinky dirty hole that is the chasm under the castle. I don't know what's here. Or whether this is going to be worth... Yeah, well, obviously. I don't know if it's going to be worth our time, but... our time we will spend. Oh. Yep. Nice try. You guys work together. But a friendly human being told me to be wary of left. Can I rate that? I can rate that, can I? Yes, applaud. I forget to do that sometimes, but I really want to because good messages are hard to come by in this place. Oh, I see you. That's not just a torch. You're a bad man. Fire Witch Helm. Just for giggles, let's see what it looks like. Oh, that's kinda cool. Like, it looks better from the side than from the front, but it's kind of cool. What does it do to our weight? Not much. Let's be silly fashionistas here for a second. What kind of, like, cool armor do we have? Black Knight armor. That throws us way over. Yeah, we haven't touched anything to really... Just out of curiosity. With those nice, like, dress pants on underneath that raggedy old armor. What about the Fallen Knight armor with that? Does that look cool? Yeah, I like it. But since armor a lot of the time in this game, and this can be argued pretty voraciously, is more about what you like rather than what is best. I'm going to stick with this for now. I like the covered mask since we have our beef jerky head. I really don't want to be running around with that face. But the Fire Witch Helm, while cool, I think I would prefer it if I had more actual plate armor to go with it. Because it looks a little silly. I have this big shiny pointy head resting on this cloth armor. So if I find that I can build a set, if I can get my... And oh, is this moving us to another area? We may be going all this way for nothing. Because I'm not ready to move on. We got a boss to take out. I guess we'll find out if we get a little and a title. Uh-oh. Yep, Irithyll Dungeon. This is a new area. Okay, well let's travel because we don't want to be here. We don't want to be here right now. Irithyll of the Boyle Valley, Church of Yorshka. Church of Yorshka is probably where we want to be for the closest path because we unlocked that gate. So now we can go up the left and fight the boss. Oh man, I wasn't prepared for this. I didn't know I'd be fighting a boss right off the bat. Ay. Okay. Well, did I go down here? I must have, right? Yeah. I went down there. And this is a difficult boss too, I think. I don't think this is a cheesy peasy boss. I think this is a guy that'll like kick you around a bit. Yep, see, there we go. I gotta kill the two invisibles. Unless they've wandered down somewhere else. Nope, they didn't. Oh, Dark Souls. All right. Let's try that again. Yeah, I'm gonna go fight the boss. I'm getting ambushed by the little invisible skinny zombies that should pose no threat whatsoever. And this guy, I think, is another one of those bosses that I've never beat solo. So this could be a... this could be a thing. Okay. Not the greatest area to fight. I don't like being pinned up against a corner because you saw the excellent camera angle that I had, but still didn't do that great. There we go. Oh, good. He wandered off. Alright, I don't know what to do with this person. I think it's a person, so let's go with some bleeding. Pontiff Sulyvahn. This is gonna be a thing. Okay. Nice try there. You're gonna come chase me after this is all over, aren't you? Okay, he's got dark and fire. Let's do lightning. Just to try something. Because I honestly don't know what this guy's weak against. Oh no! That was an accident. Whoa, holy crap. Holy crap! Oh, this is gonna be a long fight. Oh, wow. Wowzers, wowzers. Just out of curiosity, let's try some poison knives. Because I don't know what this guy is. Triple slash there. Yeah, no, that's not worth it. I wanted to see like how many it took to apply poison, and I hit him with 6 and got nothing, so that's not worth it. I guess we'll just try magic. Straight up magic. It seems like he has a dark weapon and a fire weapon. So we'll just go straight up magic, not worry about applying things, definitely not worry about throwing things, and see where we get. Also, let's just keep the shield up because... Okay, I don't like that. He stayed away the other times I've tried to drink. That thrust would be a good time to get in and get some damage. Oh, I can't read this guy yet. He's got some big windups, so I may try parrying, which I'm not good at, but it worked wonders in Dark Souls 1 against the final boss. Even though I suck at it, his windups were so big that I was able to pull it off. We will find out if that's going to just get me killed quicker. Can I parry with this? I don't know if I can parry. Uh-oh. Stay on top of things here. Just a rolling catastrophe right there. Whoa, okay, that wasn't good. Oh, no, not two of them. Suck. Nope. Rolling. Drink. Oh! Oh god, that sucks. Two of them? That's a parry. Yeah, I can sacrifice all my guard for parry, but is that going to be worth it? What's the highest defense I can get with a parry? It might be the golden shield. Okay, we're going to try it. I'm not counting on a lot, but we're gonna try it. I'll either nail this or I will just go down so hard. Okay, that was one. Drink. Oh, that's nice. See what's going on there. Parrying definitely makes a difference. Oh, fudge. Okay, you know what though? That was a way to tear through that first half. He pulls back so far, you have a lot of chance to parry. So we're going to tear through that first half and then try and get some massive damage in while he's charging up. Go double bladed, maybe throw some fire or something on. I like this. Okay. If I can get this on, if it stays on a good long time, we might be ready for this. Oh, I love it. Drink. Oh no, that was totally my fault. I put the human pine resin on and then forgot to switch it back to my Estus flask and I got caught. And I couldn't get it back. There we go. Let's not be a dum-dum this time. Pontiff Sulyvahn, I've come for your daughters. Oh, look at that. Juicy life. I think we might have something here. I think I killed his double. Oh no. Oh, I think we got him! Yes! Woo, sorry about that. Oh yeah, baby. That was awesome. That was awesome. Awesome, 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 awesome. So parrying I can make work in a pinch against the bosses. I cannot for the life of me in a regular fight, but against the bosses I seem to be able to pull it off. That's fantastic. It feels really good too, because there's this skill cap that I'm not meeting for most other visions of ambush. Crystal lizards! Double crystal lizards! Oh, he ran away, but there's no way I could get both of them. They ran in different directions. Alrighty then. So, with the Pontiff beat, we are doing what now? Oh. Oh, wow. He wasn't the end of this cathedral. I thought he was. Okay, so I have the option of going back down into the dungeon or up through this nightmare of giants. And I don't know the correct answer at the moment. We'll explore a little bit here and see what happens. Oh, okay. More invisible guys. Is this just... Oh, this is above. Okay. And more fog. And somebody just came into the dark spirit, Willy the Weak. I'll fight someone named Willy the Weak. His name is misleading! He is not weak! Oh, well, we need to get those 30,000 souls back. That's all I know. That's gonna happen. And the Boreal Valley, too. This is where our first boss came from, the knight, or the watchdog of the Boreal Valley. So this is where he originated from. Oh, come on! You cheaty little lizard. Okay. Let's get our souls back and decide exactly how we're going to tackle this, because I don't like this part. There's a lot of, like, killer guys up top. And a whole nother dungeon section. I mean, I feel like at the moment it's kind of like dance with the one that brought you. Like, this is where we are. So we should just stick it out here. There's a lot going on here. Okay, let's... These are dead, right? Okay, the giants... Oh! Those guys can hit me from up there, though. That's not good. Oh, oh, oh! Oh, crap. Okay. Oh, double crap. Oh, triple crap. Okay. What are we dealing with here? Whoa! Hey guys, we're on the same side! Look it, I've got the cool clothes too. Okay, you're dead. We're all twins. Twins in clothing, carrying twin weapons. Drain twin spears, that could be an interesting thing. So what we're gonna do here is take a peek at these spears and see if they're worth dealing with. Let's see. Twin spears. Because they're going to be dex based. So it might be worth taking a peek at least. But they require more strength. Why does everything require more strength? Okay, I'm going to have to pop a couple of points into strength. I just don't think there's a way around it. Guys are slow, so I don't think it'll be that big of a threat to me at the moment, so let's get up on out of here. Nothing hiding there, but something hiding up there. What is this? Okay, take a drink. Calm down. Tough enemy ahead. Aren't they all? Okay, so there's giants down here, and there's these guys around here. What's upstairs? We're just looking for a nice, quiet place to call home for a little bit. That's all. There's... Oh, criminy! Is that where we're at? No, thank you. No, thank you. Nope, nope, nobody, nope, 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 nope. We'll come back to this another time. I'm not doing that right now. Screw those archers on those narrow walkways. Take your Anorlando bullcrap and stick it where the sun don't shine. Okay, so, I think I may choose to go to the dungeons first. For the sole and simple fact that I don't want to deal with those archers at the moment. That's really my only deciding factor right now. I really don't want to do that. I frigging hated that part of Dark Souls. Chubby priest. Blech, that's right. Blech. Okay. I'm gonna guess that this is locked on the other side. Yep, we gotta deal with those archers. Let's take a peek over here. Cover what ground we can. And then get the heck out of here. Large titanite shard. We got some more upgrades in our future, just not for this weapon. What do we have here, my pretties? No shortcut ahead, therefore try left. Oh, but there's a shortcut here. What is this? Oh, is this Pontiff Sulyvahn's chambers? Ah! So we had a whole upper level here. I see a lot of things. Is this yep. Yep. Here we go, boys and girls. I'm gonna go ahead and pop this on there. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, I was nom-nom to death. Okay. Well, I know exactly what we're gonna do now. I know what we're gonna do now. We're gonna get back. We're gonna open up the shortcut. We're gonna take out that mimic as revenge. And then we're gonna call it. And I will decide before next time whether or not we are going back to the dungeons and tackling that first, or whether we're gonna go up those frickin' ramps. I don't know what to call them. Buttresses, whatever they are. And, really? Holy crap, dude! Alright, so we can pull that lever next time. Sweet. Alright, let's go kill this stupid, bloody mimic for making our lives difficult. For rubbing salt in the wound after we did a really good job of beating the boss. Thank you, good night. Ritual Golden Spear, Golden Ritual Spear. I don't want it, I don't need it, but you're dead and that's all that matters. So let's go up here? Did I miss something up here? Probably not, probably just a walkway. But I suppose, for diligence sake, we should check it out. Oh, look at that. See what diligence will get you? A simple gem. Alright, so, as I said before, we're gonna park our little hinders right here at the bonfire, and next time we come, we'll either be going back to the dungeons, which I should have a bonfire straight there, or we will go and tackle what's outside this door. I'm not sure what the best course of action is yet, so I will make a decision later. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. Hope you're enjoying it. Hope to see you back next time. Until then, take care of yourselves.